doon ako sa ground na yon. If we should, kasi at least yun, there is no need to determine who's telling the truth eh. Wala tong ano eh. Ito, we have Senate section here. If the refusal to cooperate or giving evasive answers, pwede na natin gamitin ground yun to cite the witness or the resource person in contempt. At Alice, sa lahat dito, akong pinaka-lenient actually na ayaw ka i-cite in contempt. Eh. Pero in this particular case, kahit anong pag-isipin ko, you have to answer. Eh. Wala. You have to answer, and if we require you to answer publicly, you have to answer. You can invoke a right, pero pag-usapan namin yun. But when we deny that you are not entitled to such a right, then you have to answer. Otherwise, makukontempt ka talaga. So I'm presenting that alternative ground, Madam Chair. If we can use that, kasi parang pagkalab ko nung nag-break tayo, that was the hanging matter na raised ni Senator Bato, followed up by Senate President Pro Tempore.
Actually, there are two hanging matters. Isa na yung tungkol sa death threat na yan. Pero higit pa doon, yung question ng identity. Dahil proven na ng NBI at proven na ng isa pang ahensya na Alice Guo at Guo Huaping, iisang tao lang kayo. At yun yung patuloy na pinagsisinungalingan mo sa komiteng ito. Therefore, the chair is citing Alice Guo alias Guo Huaping in contempt as seconded by Senator Joel.
Madam Chair,
SP Pro Tem Jindol,
let's give a last chance for her to answer the question. Answer, Alice.
Ikaw ba daw si Guo Huaping?
Madam Chair, Sen, pasensya na po talaga. Ako po, si Alice Guo po.
Okay, well, pasensya din po. The Chair cites Alice Guo, alias Guo Huaping, in contempt of this committee, as seconded by Senator Joel.
Yes.
Thank you. Anyway, she has been cited in contempt, but hindi kasi ako present sa past hearings ng